I'm going to take care of Doc. I gotta be honest with her.
I'm gonna take care of Doc.
I thought he was going to die.
Oh, I'm putting him out of his misery.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's horrible.
Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, what? Take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Now what? They shot who? Who got shot? Oh, they're walkers? She shot herself? Well then...
Cat! Gotcha!
He's about to turn. She shot herself instead of...
Why? Cat! Honey! Oh, fucking God!
Did she shoot herself in the head? Probably. What the hell happened?
What the hell happened? What did you...
She couldn't... She just... Oh, fuck!
Poor Kenny, oh my God, he just lost his whole family in the span of like 5 minutes, cause... Let me do that. This is like scarred for life stuff right here. Aww.
What do we do?
Give me the gun. I'll do it.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Been through enough. Oh my God. Alright, give us the... Are you supposed to walk away? He's still standing there? Oh my God, I can't imagine what that must be like. Yes, I did. I chose to do it myself. I wasn't gonna go back on my word. My God. Well, you've got one over on Lily now. Two people, like 3 minutes apart. I can't imagine. You can tell I'm getting into this game. I'm definitely engaging with this game. And the journey continues. Ugh! That hurt. That was my skull. Who was that? Is that Ben?
You want to talk? Understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't imagine for her.
What Chuck said.
What Chuck said?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Chuck!
Sorry. I'm gonna talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
I'm not gonna beat the crap out of him. Maybe.
Hey.
New guy.
How you doing?
Not too good. Why'd you say what you said to Clementine?
What reason you had for doing it? No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is.
Don't say that, though.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
We find a boat.
Dead Island Man.
That's a new idea. You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair.
You don't have to cut the hair. She's a little girl.
She's a little girl.
And She'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive.
Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
He does have a point.
Seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I hate to see the hair go, you know, but it's got a point. About her using a gun, though, she shoots that thing once, she's gonna be down on her back. She's like, what? 60 pounds? Where are you headed? I mean, obviously, this way.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean, when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
Well, you wanted us to come up with a plan, and you're not telling us what you have in mind. Got any family?
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
So no one to blame.
You're homeless then. You were homeless then, and you're homeless now. Same difference.
You're homeless then?
Suppose.
We all are now.
I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
No. Why are we telling them this? I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Looking for repeating scenery. Yeah, there's that rock again. Okay. Sorry for breaking immersion. We can use the console now. What for? To stop the train?
I was lucky enough to get it working once.
Huh.
It's full of maps and documents.
Well, wait. We can take something this time, huh?
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
I want the damn map.
Mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
I want this.
Get out of here.
Just reach around him.
What's your problem?
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Guess we're not getting it. I want those maps.
You and me, we... fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
You still want to get a boat?
Yeah, still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Yeah.
It's the best plan.
I wasn't done asking him stuff.
Hey.
Yeah?
Are there any maps in here?
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
About my past.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my past from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me. Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
Will he let us take these now?
You mind if I look in there for a second?
Mm-mm.
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Okie dokie. Ben, you look strung out, kid.
Hey.
Oh, he seems alright. Is this a good thing to say? Aren't many of us left?
Aren't many of us left?
Yeah.
You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude, if he sticks around.
We're all homeless now.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, guess not.
Yep, like me, being a murderer. Doug saved your life.
Doug saved your life, you know.
I know. I don't know if I can go on like this, man.
Well, you're gonna. That's just the way it is. See you.
Yeah.
The door to the boxcar.
Let's open it. Oh. We do have some spirits in here. Oh, there's a bloodstain there.
Looks like Chuck has some booze left.
Mine now.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Is that from Duck?
I'm not on this train much longer.
What does that have to do with a bloodstain?
He's lived here a while. There's some scissors in Chuck's bag. They look clean enough.
Anything else to look at?
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Aw. What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
What a crappy day, huh?
What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
Aww. Why is this still an option? You need to learn to protect yourself.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Yeah, be stern about it.
Like hiding or running away?
I don't like this scene. She's gonna get grabbed.
Being with one of these.
Makes me think she's gonna get
first,
grabbed.
Don't be afraid of it.
Someone's standing right there.
Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
She's gonna get
You'll
grabbed.
Get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Aim for the head.
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. Might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
These scenes just get me.
Good.
I don't like the way she's standing right by that door.
Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
How many bullets do we have?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Yeah, you do.
Aim left, right. Keep it steady.
Steady now.
Almost got it.
Yeah, aim higher.
Okay, a little higher.
Aim left.
Okay, aim a little bit more to the left.
And higher.
Aim a little higher.
Okay, that was too low. Keep it steady.
Close. Now keep it steady.
Aim lower.
Aim lower.
All right.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
It's gonna get grabbed. All of a sudden, there's gonna be someone standing there, and it's just gonna reach out and grab her. Or jump in here, or something. I know she's too low.
Almost got it.
I didn't get a good aim higher.
Okay, a little higher.
There you go.
There you go. Nice.
How many bullets do we have? We's a wasting ammo. On your first try.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No. Far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Mm. Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Yes, we did. We taught her how to protect herself. Anything else to say?
My hands hurt, and my ears have noise in them. Like...
You'll get used to it.
It'll go away. And that's with us covering her ears. Why is this option about Chuck not going away that bothers me? So here's the thing about your hair.
You're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing.
Nothing.
We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
When's the last time we took a shower?
You remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Mmm.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Right.
Okay.
I don't like it either. She's, like, so pretty with her hair like that. Oh, what are we waiting for?
What if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Hmm. It'll help you.
Do you know how to do this?
He looks afraid. How hard can it be?
How hard can it be?
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
No, it's just that was part of the civilized world. Killing is bad no matter what.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
Yep.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Hair thingies.
Yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Lily's got to be way behind us now.
Does it look dumb?
No.
No.
You look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Clementine's hair is a lot safer now. Anything else to talk about?
Sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
I'm gonna look around for a few things.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's safe there.
Me too.
I almost wanted to choose that option again just to make it go away. But I know you can't skip through the dialogue in this. Or if there's a way, I don't know what it would be. What now? Anything else to talk about?
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
He's like all happy. Hey, Lee's gonna talk to us. See ya. Tempted to play that again just to watch it. So what do we talk to Kenny again, or talk to the old guy again? Chuck.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Get out of here.
He won't let us get a map. Where's Chuck? We go at this door to talk to Chuck? Okay. Had to exit the game and come back in because I ran out of this space. I forgot to delete a few files. Or a whole bunch of files. I think the only way I saw where we came in, because we had to play this part over, everything from talking to Chuck. So I saw where we came in and I realized there's this door. So, just want to get the story going again. Move things forward. Report back to Obi-Wan here.
Well, the girl can shoot.
It doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be before too long.
You get that hair sorted?
Yeah, don't think she cares for it.
She will.
Alright.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure. Bonding time.
Ooh. Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
I'm not sure about sharing drinks with this guy, but...
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
The boy's well underage. Too. So is the girl. Maybe we should get, what's his name, drunk, so he can, like, move and maybe he'll dance around and we can grab those maps.
Hey.
Yo.
Hey. Yo. Alright. Maybe now we can get a map? Chuck wanted to know if he needed a drink.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could use it.
Yeah, that'd help.
I'll take over. Sweet. What now? Really shouldn't just, like, leave.
Thanks.
Okay.
There was a map of Savannah in the cab.
That's where I would look.
I'll talk it over with Clementine. Make sure she's got a sense of things by the time we arrive.
Good.
Okay.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
It was me.
What?
Huh?
It was you.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
All this time.
It's all my fault.
Why would you do that?
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee. You still want to talk to me?
Not much choice.
I don't have a lot of choice, unless you're going somewhere.
I guess I'm not.
What are you doing out here?
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny.
Hmm.
I guess not.
Not a good time. I'm serious about keeping your crap to yourself.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
You didn't say before.
I guess.
You better. See you.
Yeah.
Alright, going over plans with Clementine.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Not the kid.
Me too.
And what we're going to do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Why is that map not blowing away? We need to help find a boat.
Find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know. Look.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Okay, we'll look for them, but then
okay,
a boat.
We'll look for them.
Really?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna wanna look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
About what?
How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
About
and
his past?
Good little shot.
What do we tell him about what?
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Uh-oh.